Hey, on this tutorial I will be explaining how to port models to Cars 2 the video game. First, you should open the model on Blender and place different textures on all the meshes. It is important to invert the UV of the iMesh. Now we export the model as an object model. Now we open Noesis and export the model again as an object file. After that we need to edit the code of the model on any text editor and substitute all the letter G to O. Now we can begin porting the model. Go to the folder where you have the converter and go to the CMD. Here you're going to post the converter code with the name of your model. In my case is Ramon_0. We should delete the old Vbuff and Ibuff of the original folder and put the new ones. On this ones we need to delete the PC text. We also need to change the name of the mentions of the old characters to the new one. In the case of this video is from McQueen to Ramon. But on the case of the character of the XML that I put on the pinned comment is McQueen_Tokyo. Now we should copy the size of the Vbuff and Ibuff files and paste it on the XML. Now we must go to the IndexStreamPool section. Ignore this and go directly to the O1 code. Here we have to copy the face F number and multiply it by 3. Copy the result and paste it on the length type line. The face of the first line will always be 0. But the rest no. Ignore this one and the similar ones to this. In my case the number of this face is the same of the first one. Number may vary depending of the model. Repeat this process for the rest of the meshes. Now let's go to the VertexStreamPool section. Here you should place this number on the first line of the three sections. UV must be on section 1 and vertex normal on section 2. On this part, we should put the number of the corresponding mesh on the code. To do this correctly, you should be checking all the meshes on Blender. The wheels must be separated by meshes too. This part is a little stressful. Go to vbuf_spinjoint and scroll to this part. On this part, you should put the position that it's on Blender for each wheel. The Y position is always inverted on the code. So if Blender says that the Y position is 2, you should put -2 on the code. Do the same for the rest of the tires. Left_spinjoint, right_spinjoint, and right_spinjoint. Let's go to the final part, the subnetwork pool. On the XML that I posted on the comments, the B left tire is located on the 166 node. Here you have to paste the same code that you pasted on its respective tire of the spin join section. But the Z must be inverted here. Repeat the process for the rest of the tires. On the pinned comment, I wrote the numbers where each tire is located on the subnetwork pool. I also included the turbo localization and the headlights. That's all. If you have any doubts, feel free to ask it on the comment section.